Really? Which one?
Hello, Michael.
Miss Jennings, Mr. Carrington would like you to have this with his compliments.
Where is he? Why didn't he come up?
He's waiting for me downstairs. He thought it would be safer down there.
Hi. Look, would you like some punch? A cookie?
No, thank you, miss. I've got to run.
Oh, he's gorgeous.
Hey, Crystal, do you want to trade? I'll give you Marvin, the kids, and a 6 months diaper service. What do you say?
Oh, I'd take him even if he didn't have $200 million.
Really? Yeah. And the biggest house in Colorado, and his own football team.
Well, I think he's lucky to be getting Crystal.
Come on, let me look. Closest I ever got to him was when he drove through our picket line during the refinery strike.
That's so gorgeous. He is so gorgeous. I'll take him.
What's wrong?
I'm going to miss you, Crystal. We're all going to miss you. What are you talking about? We're friends. We'll always be friends. We're still going to see each other.
Well, come on, you guys. I'm not going to the Foreign Legion. I'm getting married.
Well, to begin with, you'll come to the wedding. And then after that, you'll come up to the house every weekend. I mean, what the heck good are 48 rooms if you can't have your friends over? I won't change. I swear it.
Well, come on, let's see what the boss got her for a shower gift.
It's probably a gold-plated time card.
Maybe we docks her for getting engaged on company time.
Oh, put them on. They're really gorgeous. Come on, put them on.